The most common symptom that's associated with HPV-associated cancers are pain in the throat or swelling in the neck. But the most important aspect of that is the persistence of those symptoms. So it is actually quite common for patients to have a sore throat or swollen glands, and these are commonly associated with head colds. But if you have these symptoms and that they persist or they come and go, that's a sign that you should see your primary care physician and seek assistance. HPV-associated cancers frequently are hidden, that they have associated symptoms like a sore throat, and you may not see anything in your mouth or your throat. Frequently, they are associated with a swelling in the neck that one might notice when you're shaving, and you actually might feel a lump in your neck. But in the mouth or throat, sometimes you may see a swelling in your tonsils or a swollen area in your tongue. But it's the symptoms that are probably most common rather than what you would see in the mirror.